also manually move these things in place.
Shit's going down. This is the event.
Very, very cool. And then, of course, if I Dynamesh this,
Justin!
It's now
going to
be a part of this geometry here.
Woo! Destruction!
We've got a pretty crazy-looking creature.
Oh my gosh!
Let's grab our
Justin Fields, Joseph Trust.
Let's make some little
Rafael Grassetti
type things. To
oh my god!
So I want to make sure that it's a polymesh 3D.
It's a who's who. Oh my god! It's a who's who. ZBrush. ZBrush everything.
Really cool, little tool inside of ZBrush. So here I can just draw out a straight line.
ZBrush.
And you can see it just draws out a straight line of topology.